wife?
Not over here.
I'm starting to see why this place was such a bargain.
A bargain? Move around kind of that you pay twice for what it's worth.
What?
Typical New Yorker.
Now hold on a minute. This is a perfectly respectable summer squash.
Except it's a tomato. Look, call whatever you want as long as it impresses that fiance of yours.
Special delivery for Mr. Hardy.
Nope, he's not here. I'll come back later.
He's right behind you.
That's just my winter weight.
Then you'll be the one to give him this past due notice on the mortgage. We do offer a 30-day grace period before penalties begin to accrue.
Oh, how kind.
Unfortunately, it's been 40 days. But we don't like to see folks hurting, so I'll keep coming back to check in. You take good care now.
All right. Bye-bye. That kid is definitely going to be in government one day.
Jam!
Lila? You're 2 days early!
And overdressed.
You look like a movie star.
And you look like a farmer.
Well, that's because I am. With a little help from Louise here, she is...
At your service.
Oh, you two are adorable. Like the painting with unhappy old people.
Huh. I'll take that.
Okay, well, anyways, I'm gonna go get your bags.
Oh, you really don't have to.
No, it's fine. I have to do everything.
Did you read the farmer's almanac I sent you?
Everyone! On the first page!
That's all right. You've been busy, but I'm gonna teach you everything you need to know right now.
Now? But it's about to rain!
Well, that's just a few passing clouds.
It'll be to my hair.
You have to look for the blue sky in between those clouds. It's a lovely day today, and whatever you've got to do, you've got a lovely day to do it in.
That's true.
And I hope whatever you've got to do is something that can be done by two.
Though I'd really like to stay.
It's a lovely day today.
That's adorable.
If there's something you've got to do, I'd be so happy to be doing it with you.
But if I've got something that must be done, and it can only be done by one, there is nothing more to say.
Except it's a lovely day for saying, it's a lovely day. Your chariot awaits.
I prefer you with butter cream.
It's a lovely day today. If there's something that must be done, don't forget two heads are better than just one. Done by two. If it is, then you could stay.
Jim, I'm sorry, I can't do this. I've been trying to tell you since you got here, but you seem so happy.
Yes, it's a pleasant sensation. You should try it.
So is performing, and I just can't walk away like you did. I know myself, and I can live with a lot of things, but I can't live out here with all these vegetables. Spanking new room in Las Vegas. Can you believe it? Las Vegas. It's a dream come true.
But this was our dream.
Your dream, Jim, not mine.
You came all this way to tell me this?
I wanted to tell you in person.
Well, that was nice of you.
I know. I'm sorry, Jim.
Can I at least drive you to the train?
The cab's waiting around the corner. Good luck, Jim. I mean that.
to do. I'd be so happy to be doing it.
It's a lovely day.